Alf, I want you to take everything back into the house tonight. And I emphasize the word everything.
And I emphasize the word tonight.
And if you don't, you will be living out here permanently.
I notice you emphasize the word permanently. Wait, don't go! Please, can we sit down and talk this out? Just give me 1 minute.
All right, fine. Yes, you have 1 minute.
Thank you. Hey, Willie, don't sit there. That's my chair.
That was my chair in the house.
Well, we're not in the house.
40 seconds.
Well, that's not fair. Willie talked too. Penalize him.
35.
What are you, mission control?
30.
30 seconds? I just had a minute, half a minute ago.
Forget the minute. Just say what you have to say. Good night, Alf.
No, no! I need human companionship. I don't know how I ever got along without it, but now I'm hooked. I'm a people junkie. Please, don't go.
Oh, you go ahead, Kate. I'll sit out here with him for a while.
Billy, what are you doing?
It seems like he really misses us.
I do.
Billy, he's got our furniture and our brisket. Now he's after us.
Oh, you're right, of course. You're right. You're staying in the garage without us and without our brisket.
Good night, Alf.
Kate, wait, please. Give me another chance. I know I could change. Just let me move back inside for 1 week and I'll prove it to you. I'll be on my best behavior.
What if, during this week, you don't change?
Then Willie and I will move out here for good.
All right, you've got a deal.
Kate, I don't want to move out here.
Well, I didn't mean that was part of it. The deal is, you stay in the house for 1 week, but if you mess up, you're history.
Hey, no problem.